Mike Reby here with another tip from the HVAC doc. There's an LED light located sometimes in the bottom of your furnace and sometimes in the upper. Locate the sight glass on your furnace. You can count the number of flashes in it. Watch it several times over again to see what the error is on the furnace. Feel free then to shut the switch off on the side of the furnace, flip it back on, and it will reset that error for you to see if your furnace ignites. Another useful tip from Doc's HVAC.